Hello.
Hi there. Why don't you introduce yourself to us? Tell us your name and where you're from.
My name is Eric Chen, and I'm from Taipei.
So, what are you going to do for us today? I don't see any props there.
I'll be doing some magic for you guys today.
Oh. Okay, yeah. Some magic. So why have you come to this stage on Asia's Got Talent?
So for the past 3 years, I've been a magic consultant. That means I'm always behind the curtains. Ah. So this is the first year I'm stepping forward. I'm trying to be the performer now.
Take it away. The stage is yours.
Can I join, guys? Because I do close-up magic. I want to be close-up with you guys. Perfect. Hold out your hand. You guys can come closer. Come closer. Hold out. Hold it flat. Watch. Here, don't move.
Hey.
Wow.
It's ink, right? But if you look over here. This is for you guys.
Wow.
Thank you.
I think you made the right choice by maybe coming out front. Your sleight of hand is really beautiful and poetic. Nice job, man.
Thank you so much.
And good.
That was impressive.
Thank you so much.
Jay?
Can I ask you, what was the reason that you were behind the scenes and haven't been the front man thus far?
There's this thing called FISM. Basically the Olympics for magic, and it happens every 3 years in different countries. I attended, and I was very fortunate to win close up. I guess that gave me the courage to be a performer now.
Wow.
Let's vote, shall we?
Yep.
All right, Angun?
It's a yes.
Thank you.
It's a yes for me.
Woo!
Thank you.
And a third yes.
Thank you so much.
Oh, wow. My goodness. You blew everyone away.
This
I don't know
passed.
How that happened while we were
there. Yeah.
There's someone under the table.
Good work, Eric. Honestly, I was blown
Congrats.
Away.
Congrats.
Come out!
Hello.
Hello, hi.
Welcome to Asia's Got Talent. What is the name of your act?
Shadow Play.
Okay, where are you from?
From the Philippines.
Beautiful Philippines. Okay, so good luck and show us what you got.
Thank you, thank you.
What an emotional performance.
One of the beautiful things about sitting in this chair is that I get to see things that I would never see in my life. I have no idea how you did it. No idea how it works, but I know that it was absolutely magical. Thank you for a beautiful experience.
I absolutely loved it. I feel quite emotional after watching that. It's mind-blowing how much has gone into that. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Amazing job. I loved how you guys told the story so beautifully, and it was just so wonderful to see live and up close. And thank you so much for that. Great job.
There are many things that I'd like to say to you, but...
Push that goal! Push that goal!
Push that goal! Push that goal!
You are going straight to the semi-finals at Marina Bay.
Thank you. Congratulations, guys. Thank you so much.
Hi. Hello. Oh, whoa. So what are you called?
Hello. What's your name, and where are you from?
Oh.
Help. I'm sorry.
Where are you from?
Do you want to know if she married?
No. That key is moving. That key just rolled over. Wow.
Thank you.
Whoa! That was my card.
That's your card.
Wow.
That's weird.
She helped me.
No, I didn't.
She helped me.
She helped me.
What?
Oh, that's creepy. No, I can't.
Wow. I'm never at a loss for words, but I seem to be at a loss for words now. You've scared the hell out of all three of us. I want to be like you. I think we're communicating. I think we're getting along well. That was the most unusual magic act I've ever seen in my life, but it was very good. Jay?
Careful.
I don't want to be hexed, so I'm just going to say I like the performance.
Yeah.
Are you good?
Before anything, I love my family, you know. I have nothing against you, and so, yeah, I think, yes.
It's a yes, it's a yes.
May I call you baby? No, I guess not.
Yeah, no.
Well, baby, you got my yes, too. That's three yeses. That was awesome.
What was that?